Welcome back, everybody, to Video Games Awesome Live. We're playing Skyward Sword, and we just left you. We just talked to this old hermit here. Want to make him wake him up one more time?
Okay.
Dee-whee! Where? You again. Rick, is there something I can do for you?
Nope.
Nope. I'll be here now, but if you need my elder wisdom, see you around. Oh, Queen Queen! you again. Alright, apparently nothing new. I'll be here now, but if you need my elder wisdom. By the end, he's just got, like, missing teeth and bloody, and he's like, are you again? Yeah. Uh-oh, I'll be here napping.
So.
They want me to fall down and hit this,
the cube.
Goddess cube.
I feel like I should save before I do that, then, because,
apparently there's a save point somewhere.
I think it's the one
here.
That we just passed
yeah,
that they're
passed
talking
it
about.
There, right?
That's probably what they mean.
Dude. Do. Chat's laughing in Spanish.
Da, 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 da.
Spanish laughter is the new laughing in our. Da, 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 da. Wow. I thought it was closer. There it is. Alright, I'll save here and then I'll fall off and hit that goddess cube. So, any tips as to where I fall off? Is it right up
they
there?
Said
or?
That platform. That one platform that you were looking at?
Oh. Oh.
Alright, let's get up to it then. That one?
Yeah.
It is.
See if I can get a bead on it before I go.
They think you're gonna shit the bed on it.
Fuckers.
Oh,
there it is.
Is.
Alright, I can do this.
Oh, there's two of them too.
There are three cubes you can get. Through falling off.
Oh, and one at a time, but first I have to fall on the other one then.
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't want to fall off this platform because I won't make it to the one that's higher than the other one. See? I have to hit that one first and then...
Snarf use map for placing.
Oh, snart.
But I don't know...
Snart.
I don't... It's not on the map, is it? The goddess cubes aren't there. No, they're not there.
But come on!
I want to hit this one first.
Mm-hmm.
Three. I don't know where the third is.
I can't see right now.
I recommend hanging off the ledge to know where to land.
Maybe a good idea.
Oop.
So much for that. How do you fucking hang off the ledge?
I don't know.
There we go.
First try.
Snarf, you can get all three at once. I don't see the third one, though.
Yeah, is it?
Ooh. Hey, I can't even...
Can't get that one.
God damn it, how the hell...
Can you jump up there?
Up.
Oh, is that where you're supposed to land?
Oh, maybe.
Ah, for fuck's sakes! Man!
That's a shame.
Looks like we're only getting one goddess cube.
Really?
Well, fuck! That was like, you have to go in and out of a building like three times.
So there.
Oh, it doesn't matter. There's nothing I could have done there. How the hell would
you get over the ledge.
What are they talking about? You can get all three at once. How would you get that one? Hey, what is that over there?
Hookshot?
Oh, we still don't have a hookshot, huh?
No, not yet.
They said you can get them later.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, fuck
it's probably
that.
Way easier later, too, with other things that we'll get. All right, so we're going to the viewing platform to go,
You can't get all three at once.
Snarf! You can get all three at once. Snarf.
Perhaps
you can't get all three at once. Snarf. Super snarf, you can. Super duper snarf, you can't.
Go to the sky. Oh, go to the sky and back and land on at the bird statue.
Oh. It, will it let me? Because all bird statues. Well, maybe on our way back we'll do it sometime.
Yeah, that's really good.
Swear on my mother's grave, Snarf. You can, but not till later.
I think you were just supposed to look at that seal that you're standing on.
Well, that's it then. So I just... The secret, the crazy secret, is I need a circle to put into the thing.
All right.
That's the secret.
But now what, Fee? I estimate an 80% probability the symbol... This is the symbol. I recommend memorizing its shape. Oh! A circle!
They think your pants might be a little bit tight today.
They are. They're maybe, riding pretty high,
maybe
too.
Maybe your panties are in your knot.
Yeah. So what do I do now? I think I just go in there.
Yeah.
Where does that expression come from?
Panties in a knot? Have you ever had your panties in a knot and try to wear them?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Have you?
No. Yeah, I don't know where that came from.
Snark, draw one anal bead. Oh, this place again. Is this where I'm supposed to be going, by the way?
I don't know.
Snarf, go to the lost gate and draw the symbol there.
Nice.
The lost gate. Right here. No.
Is that the lost gate? Might be the lost gate.
Wrong way.
Wrong way.
Back here, then.
Knickers in a twist.
Super duper duper, you can't. Snarf, I have no clue what to do. Listen to other snarfers. Thanks.
Snarf.
I don't know snarf. The
sealed grounds?
Is that what they mean? What did they say?
Snarf the white tunnel near where you met the Kikui Elder for the first time. Go to the, yeah.
What does she want again? Hey, we just talked about this. Yeah. Why would you...
All the way south at the bottom.
All right, I'll mark it.
Coming dangerously close to being the most annoying helper.
No.
Hey.
Dude.
Hey. You're right.
The duck hat.
Midas cap. Fucking Midas cap. Seriously?
I didn't even play that game, but he looked hilarious.
Fuck.
Those big eyes. He's a hat you have to wear, and he, like, yells at you.
That's really
fucking asshole. It was probably every 5 to 8 minutes. He was, like, getting up in your face about something.
Hey, why don't you wear me to the side? Gangster style! That's the stuff!
You don't need to hand or deal with
him. Don't ruin your shield.
I just want to try it with shield.
Ooh, that seemed fast.
You think it hits things faster?
I don't know. It just seemed fast.
What do you think, Chet? You think Ben's crazy?
I thought it seemed fast, too.
These guys seem easier than the other ones. The blue ones.
I think you're
ones.
Just getting better.
Thanks, Ben!
You're welcome.
Where am I? I'm almost there. Pew, pew.
Pew, pew.
Ah! I remember this.
Sweet.
Ow.
Oh, dude.
Dude.
I was enjoying the circle. All right.
So, you need to find a circle to put there?
Somebody said draw a circle. Hey, what's over here? What is
this? You can sit down.
Oh, yeah.
And cheat to get your health back. How'd that feel?
That's how I pictured Link sitting there. In the middle of the forest, just... What are you doing, young elf boy?
Hey, you didn't sit for all your circles. You had one more circle.
The giant testicle sack is just from the other side of the forest. It's just like...
Is that you drawing a circle?
It's gonna be a long game. Stuff.
How do I do this, guys?
Were we given a hint?
Well, she came out for a second. Master, my calculations indicate that it's beyond the gate, and it is deduced that the power of the goddess of the Kiwi Kermit Skyward Strike, charge it standing in front and draw the missing portion. Oh, kind of like the way I did the Zoro triangle earlier.
Yeah.
Oh,
think.
Yeah.
All right, so.
With your wrist. Lots of wrist movement.
Oh, you have to press A.
That's some circle.
I want to see what I can get away with. Oh, I was hoping that it would be okay.
Draw a penis.
Best circle ever.
Here we go.
You always draw the yes. head.
You should.
That is one excellent phallus.
All right. Oh, they're lopsided.
Balls.
All right.
Stay classy, VGA. I come for the penis. I stay for the circle.
He comes for the penis?
Yeah.
He doesn't come for the penis. Profile?
Come.
Oh. Oh, I love it!
Little sperm.
That was so good!
Any other requests? Duke Nukem all over again. Alright, so.
Draw a really, really tiny
dick
circle.
Move, man. Yeah.
Doesn't count it. There you go. Oh!
Oh, wow.
I feel sorry for. I'm picturing some little kid.
Little kid just, trying to draw.
That was a circle!
Oh, that was good enough.
Yeah. I was gonna say, like. I can't draw a perfect circle. I did draw boobs.
Ben thought they were balls, though.
They didn't have nipples.
Yeah, that's the thing. I was going for boobs, and then I realized that you can't let go. And
you should have gone well like, balls. And then like.
And then tried to make them balls, and then they just ended up being an upside down heart.
Yeah.
It's funny how boobs and balls can.
And butts.
Yeah. Boobs, balls, and butts.
They all look the same when you really look at them.
Remember to be polite.
I mean, really look at them. All right. So we are in a place that we've never been yet.
This is the waterfalls.
Little waterfalls, and down there is the water dragon. So come on out, water dragon! We'll be back when he enters the water, and we're going to meet that cursnickety water dragon. Hope she doesn't make us into a morning snack.